last few days here have been full of excitement and nervousness and full of wonder and thanksgiving because my father, who I've been separated for like 30 something years, is coming to live with my family, and it's going to be an adventure, and I'm gonna be able to get to know my dad, and I'm inviting you along on this journey. And I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of ups and a lot of downs as we get used to each other and get to know each other. And I guess I'm kind of looking forward to all of it because I haven't got to experience him being my dad actively because we have lived across the United States from each other. And now we are going to be living together in Virginia, in my little hometown. I look forward to posting a video of things that we do together, and I hope you come along on this journey.